Let's give Paragon a go. This is my first time. I have played some League of Legends, a lot of Heroes of the Storm, about 1,300 games, is what I'm going to say. The veterans. You have experience. Ooh, recommend start your intellect. Fury and intellect. Sparrow, I don't know what this is. Growth. Steal intellect order. This looks awesome. Crazy looking cat. I kind of want to be a healer too. So maybe I'll start with the. Basically attacks high, so it's just like a sustaining character. We'll find out. Plays on team 4, the human players, matchup to play AI, went to play the friend. Let's say jump on the team.
Decker is a ranged support who uses her abilities to disrupt enemy movement. Using her abilities, she can split an enemy team, allowing her teammates to isolate targets. Focus on cards that increase your mana and lower your cooldowns. Early game, Decker is a lane bully, allowing her to punish her enemies. Stasis Bomb allows Decker to stun a target, while Slow Bubble allows her to slow enemy movement in a large area. Decker's ultimate, Containment Fence, allows her to create an area that allies and enemies can't leave. Sparrow Rocket Suits will allow you to escape if you find yourself in a bad spot. Sparrow is a low mobility ranger capable of becoming a high damage carry late game. Sparrow depends on her teammates for protection, while she devastates enemies with her attacks. Sparrow benefits most from physical damage and critical strike chance. Early game, play safe and rely on allies to assist in securing kills. Use Piercing Shot if you need to harass enemies at range, or you can drop Hail of Arrows to deal damage in an area. Sparrow has no escape ability, so positioning is key. Don't push too far forward without backup. When engaging an enemy, use Invigorate to fire arrows faster to burst down your target. Sparrow's ultimate, Inner Fire, allows her to hit multiple targets by splitting her arrows into three. In team fights, stay behind your tanks and combo Invigorate and Inner Fire to swiftly annihilate the enemy team.
Hey, okay, let's keep waiting. Solo versus AI. Why does it take so long? I'm just going to go over this AI. Let's go to co-op versus AI. So, still waiting for the matchmaking to happen. Don't know what's doing here. Yep, so I hope co-op versus AI will be a little faster than the other version, other way of doing it. I just don't know. There we go. Nice. Hello, hello. Whoa, that looks awesome. All these characters are actually pretty awesome. And see how this plays out. How long it's going to be? 50%. Okay, so not too bad. I see, now I gotta hit this up. Nice. Now I get it. Awesome. Can I cancel the line?
Nice. say.
Annihilation. Vegas
guessing. It's like a jungle.
Annihilation.
Yeah, let's do this.
Sure.
shit.
Epic.
Is how quickly my health regenerates. I'm 1.5 on that. Definitely really pretty looking game.
Epic, epic.
Enemy tower. enemy has been executed.
Cool. So, not bad for the first game.